The Comlands. Long ago, the High Summoners fought sin here. The road ends here. Beyond, there are no towns, no villages, only endless plains.
Many summoners stray from their path and lose their way here.
I've always known where to go.
I won't let you die. I'll find a way somehow.
Let's go.
I told Yuna I would find a way. I guess I wanted to believe that words could make it come true.
Let me break the ice.
We'll be right back. Perhaps you'd like to know a bit about these planes. Mm-hmm. As you know, these planes were once a battlefield. A great battle between Bavel and Zanakan, the melee of Machina. That war left this place a barren, lifeless land. Then time passed. The summoners took note of this uninhabited land. Great battles could be fought here with no harm to the common folk. Perfect for a final battle with sin, as it were. Summoners wait here, ready to perform the final summoning. Ah, to know what they must feel. In any case, when sin is defeated here, the calm will visit Spira once more. That's why this place is now known as the Calm Lands. Exactly who dubbed it so is unknown. And that, as they say, is that.
Get through this. Guys!
So, how shall we do this?
It's over!
Father Zook.
Long time no see. You are Yuna? You certainly don't look like Maester Kinnock's murderer.
What you say?
Please, tell us what has happened.
Maester Micah just issued a personal order, you know. It said that you and your guardians murdered Maester Kinnock and fled. We are to kill you on sight, or so it says.
What of Bavel?
Things are calm on the surface, but the depths are turbulent. After the death of Maester Kinnock, Kelk Ronso left Yevon.
Convenient. Getting around will be easier with Yevon in disarray.
But be careful, my friends. You have been branded enemies of Yevon. You should avoid temples for the time being.
Thank you, Father Zook, for your warning.
Father, you came all the way here just to tell us this?
To tell the truth, I was a little curious to see this summoner you are guarding. I hope her pilgrimage goes well. For your sake, too.
Thank you, Father.
I must be off. I shall pray for all of you.
Thank you.
heal us. Let's end this.
Wait. summons from Lord Seymour. Come with us.
We have nothing to discuss with Maester Seymour.
Yeah, so out of our way.
Lord Seymour's commands must be obeyed. You will come.
I warn you. The Maester doesn't need you alive.
We'll be right back. possible.